Hey besties, welcome to Persol Sims, and in today's video, I would like to think that it's very special, not because of my luxurious hair, no, but I'm going to be finally doing a long-awaited, highly anticipated CC haul for you all. I've gotten a lot of comments that my custom content is beautiful, and I think so too. So that's why in today's video, I'm doing a long CC haul, just what I have in my create a sim and going through each, not every single piece. Of course, I'm gonna speed up some parts, obviously, like how the other creators do, but I'm gonna go full in depth on, you know, like this is the CC that I have and this is why my sims look so great. So let's watch this video. Also, you can leave in the comment that you love my hair or that you hate it. You know, I don't really care. I do care. Don't say that you hate it because you will get blocked. So. You know, I think for our little CC haul, we're gonna go in and use Miss Jasmine Lawson here. Yeah, she's gonna be our little test dummy today for all of the custom content for our beautiful black female Sims. And I feel like, you know what? The custom content creators that are, there's no one like them. Y'all are magical, okay? I need some more, let's do some more. I feel like I downloaded like all the custom content in the world. So right now, this is what I have. This is her mug right now, right? I'm gonna go in and just, let me show y'all like just a little bit of what I have for her so far. We have the Hot Person at Work t-shirt. Mind you, we have that in different colors. Okay. One says mother. Okay. One says BRB manifesting 1 million, literally. Like, beautiful shirts, everything. Like, sound like, come on, like, we have a lot of CC in different colors, everything. I'm gonna link literally all of them down below. It's gonna be a bunch of links. I think I wanna compile them into like one zip file so y'all could just get them if y'all want. But right now I have on Reshade, so it probably doesn't look exactly like this. So let me just take off Reshade so you guys can see. It looks still pretty colorful, but my Sims, I'm sorry, they need to have their melanin to them. So, and like their extra colors. So this is what we have right now. This nose actually is custom content, which I'm also gonna link. It's a really beautiful nose that she has on. It's one of these. I'm not gonna change it because what I do is I like to stretch the nose like some to my liking. The lashes, CC, everything on her that you see is custom content. The earrings, lips, everything is custom content. So I'm not gonna talk much now. I'm just gonna like go through all of my custom content and speed it up and then come back. Because let's hear me talk all the time. I mean, if you want to hear me talk, I mean, that's on my Patreon. Like, I can put out like full unedited videos there, but we're not going to do it right now. We're going to go through the female CC and then we're going to go through the male CC. So let's do it right now. Thank you. So that is all the CC that I have currently. It's going to be ongoing soon, of course, because I'm going to go, I go CC shopping like it's light work, like it's an everyday activity. So this is all the custom content that I have for Jasmine right now and all my other female Sims, my black Sims. I feel like these are the best ones. Oh, I also forgot this hair that I just downloaded, literally. This is it with reshade on. This is it without. So also there's reshade presets. This is one girl's video. If you guys want to know hers, I can link it down below if y'all want. But this is with reshade on. I love my reshade. So like there will be a difference. So like here, look, here's some different colors. I feel like it just looks a little plain or whatever. When I put on reshade, it does that. All the details are heightened for me. I love it way more and more and more. So yeah, that's what I have currently right now. Now I think it is time to move on to the male Sims. The male sim. So that's what I'm gonna do right now. Also, a lot of you guys have been asking about this lock screen, which I have not shared like at all, which I'm so sorry about. So I will soon. I'll do a full thing. Okay, so we already did female CC. Now we're gonna go into male custom content. And look at my male sim. I'm telling y'all, it is so hard to make male sims. So the first thing I'm gonna do is link some of these lips. Well, this lip is perfect. And with their lips, none of my male sims go without having Vaseline, okay? So what I do is I go to makeup, the makeup section, okay? They have like little custom content eyeballs on, and then I go to makeup, and then I turn down the opacity right here. So it doesn't look like they're wearing lipstick, but they have something on. This is with reshade, this is without reshade. So it still looks pretty good. Without. You get the idea. So that's what I have for right now. And now let's go through these outfits. So this is currently all the male shirt CC that I have, and now onto the pants. Y'all, so that's what I currently have right now for my male sim, Dre. I need more hairs, honestly, for him, because as y'all can see, we already was like running dry, which I didn't like, but that's okay. So yeah, this is all I have right now for my male sims and my female sims. And also, all these brows I'm gonna link below because they're really nice. These are actually one of the CC brows that I got from this whole like pack or whatever, and I have not taken them off since. So again, this is him with reshade on, and this is without. I definitely recommend reshade. Look at the big difference. Everything's highlighted more for me. This is my preset that I like. I adjusted my own settings to what I like, and I just, with the click of a button, y'all, literally, it comes on, it comes off, on, off, on, off, on, off. So if y'all enjoyed this video, make sure you leave a like, make sure you comment, make sure you subscribe. I hope I got y'all some great CC today. I mean, if you already had this, I'm sorry, we're probably like one and the same. But if not, I'm glad that if this video helped you out in any way, shape, or form. So with that said, I love you guys so much. Till next video, and bye.